This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Qualcomm's new Snapdragon mobile processors will allow users to instantly stream TV shows and movies from Netflix from future Android devices. The Snapdragon processors, which could launch as early as the second quarter, can run at 2.5 gigahertz and process data 150% faster than some of today's fastest mobile chips. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.